There we are. Right, so back to the PC. Try something else. Now, did want to try doing this a while ago. Same with the Immortal Empires stuff, but then I had that whole incident where the game wouldn't load. So, hopefully... well, no, it did work. I got it working. I'm just going to be annoyed if it's broken again. Yes. Oh, jeez. Worked like a minute ago. I'm not worried. Okay, that's good, it's working.
Reveals the secrets of the past, the present, and what may come to be. Most would think me fortunate to own such a book, but I can only use it in service to others. That is my curse. It wakes, tormenting me once more, feeding on the mysteries of this world. Unraveling them into opportunity. But opportunity for whom?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, great. I might have to just quick to the switch to the hold screen. We'll see. Well, the web page worked, isn't it?
I command here.
Okay. Yeah, it's all these armies. So yeah. No. Ah, recommended for first campaigns. Yeah, High Elves and Dark Elves, the ones that I, you know, played in the old fantasy. But yeah, Beastmen, Praetorians, Chaos Dwarves were kind of gone bit. Yeah, Demons, Dark Elves, Dwarves, Empire, Brancathay are an old lore one. It's called Greenskins, but they're the Orcs. Orcs and Goblins, yeah. High Elves. Korn? Yeah, so they're doing. I guess these are like they're the mortal followers of Korn. So if Demons of Chaos there. I'm curious.
I cannot be stopped.
Oh, okay. Korn, yeah, the Kislev, another old lore one. I'm kind of really tempted with them because and then I don't know these ones. Interesting. Norska. Nurgle, Ogre, Skaven, Slaanesh, Tomb Kings. Good to see them back once we get the Old World. Zinch. Vampire Coast, interesting, I say it's a separate bit from Vampire Counts. I'm kind of tempted to go Kislev. Yeah, the Old World, so that's the High Elf home. Enthral Lawn, the forest is like there. Oh, there, I can't remember that bit, but yeah. How do I go with my,
I am Tyrion. Heir of Anarion. There is no limit to my power. I fight for the greater good.
This world needs me.
Oh, interesting different.
We must preserve this world. Teclis. Lawmaster of Hoeth. We are the legacy of Naggarith.
No rest, no weakness.
Yeah.
Dragon fire runs through my veins.
Imrik.
None can best me in battle.
Yeah, right. Well, I guess I'd go with
I come command ice and snow.
Let's see what they get in the wise. Bears. Elemental bear. War bears. I really don't know what race I want to use.
Castaltin de Redima.
Absolute ruler of the motherland.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's either this or the High Elves, and I'm trying to decide.
I am Tyrion, heir of Anarion.
I was born for glory.
I'm gonna go with Imric. Free deal. See, I don't own. I really should go back through and see if any. I guess it's not going to work, so.
I am sworn to avenge.
You don't have him.
We can achieve much together. I fight for the greater good. There is no
Alariel, the Ever Queen.
Teclis, Lore Master of Hoeth.
Althwan will be mine. I seek.
I will see Malekith. Oh,
I will have my vengeance.
Son of
Grief. Damn it, but he's a cold one. Dude I liked. Okay, yeah, we'll just go with. We'll just go with Kislev. Spent plenty of time just waiting. Hey, TA. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I mean, the whole reason that appealed me on the Dark Elves was the whole they ride, basically ride velociraptors. But how are you doing? Oh, my throat. Yeah, this is a slow loader because it's a freaking... Yeah. Well, obviously they're not called velociraptors, but that's the closest thing to describe them as. It's the cold ones, as they're referred to. But here we're going for the army that, well, as the image shows, they can ride bears. So, just good. Yeah. I mean, High Elves, which were my first army for Warhammer Fantasy, was, I mean, they could spam dragons. And who didn't want that? I mean, once I unlock the bears, I'm assuming, like, the bears are a high-level unit. Because, I mean, they're going to be, they're going to be more powerful than a horse. Maybe not as fast, obviously not as fast, but... Yeah, you're not even cooking. I say cooking, baking, you know what I mean. Too slow. And this is where I die of boredom before we even get to play. Okay. Not a thing I could eat, but oh well. Damn it. So, yeah. How's Doggo? It's slowly going. The blueberries in particular are the problem. I've just never liked muffins. Like, I've tried even chocolate muffins, and I just didn't like those. So, well, when Doggo's awake, give him some love from me. Oh boy. Load. Load game or a set TA on you. Oh, there's an entire shop in, bakery shop cafe thing in this country that is all to do with muffins. So you'd like it. Finally. Let's go. I think because it's having to load such a huge world, because this is Eternal the Immortal Empires. Okay. There we go. Fudge. So, got a hut. Landmark can't be built. Resource. Hunting. Built that.
Tsarina Catherine of Kislev. None shall question me. Defy chaos.
Technology. There.
Use this wisely, my people. Born to rule. Stamp out chaos. It wastes my time. I decide.
Come on.
My rule is absolute. Impossible, even for me. I have frosts to weave.
But what? Game? What is wrong? It's weird. Yeah, look, 279 factions in the game. Jeez. So all these little different sub-factions that are in existence.
arrival calls upon the gods, and they begin to sway the support of the Kislev people against you. Be sure to respond in kind.
City has been reached, and your warriors are prepared for battle, mighty lord. Study your options, nevertheless. Encircling the enemy and starving them out may be the wisest course of action.
They invite death.
Okay, well, I can make allies with some, with those that obviously are, you know, more friendly than others. So... Oh, geez. Oh, I'm gonna lose. I like it, this rule, like, sorry, ability, little description here is for a different arm. He that's in this fight. It's not for either the Kislev or whichever one they're from. Unless they're like that chaos worshipping type. It crashed. Wait. Cancel. Why is it now switched to total? No, I don't want that. And then it wants to boot up Total War Warhammer 2, not number 3. This is just kind of great, isn't it? That things don't wanna. I got screwed over yesterday. And like seriously, playing games, some of the games I've been playing lately have really made me feel like I'm wasting my time, the way they treat me. I'm gonna skip through this all. Here we go. How's the weather at your NTA? Just wet and miserable over here. I don't know whether that's better or worse. Yeah. I guess there's that. Why does this take so damn long? Seriously, I could have just. I mean, they closed at 5 o'clock, but I could have easily have gone to. Made the distance to the nearest Mc. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, nearest Greg's. I probably could have even made it to McDonald's and back by now.
Of those that remain is yours to determine.
It is mine by right. Tsarina Catherine of Kislev. Mistress of Ice.
Okay. Oh, rank 14, she automatically gets a bear. Yes. Okay. Just side. What is that, like the final things? Have that and control cost.
My rule grows absolute.
Okay. Oh, there's a random bear just there in the woods. Yeah, I mean, get her on a mount. Obviously, being on a mount, it'll make her more survivable. He's decided I'm getting out of here. Oh, one.
One left.
That's over there. That one's there.
Born to rule. We are one people.
Recruitment is available to boost your army's power.
Okay. Let's see. Get some. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, our frostmate. So this one, she gets a choice. Do we go Tempest or just standard Ice? So obviously Tempest would obviously mean then lightning magic rather than ice magic. At least that's what the implies. The lightning symbol. See, then wait, give you a minute to reply. Still there, TA? Yeah. Well, I mean, our big commander is an ice user, so let's go with Tempest then. Can always get another ice one later. Ooh, okay. The Maidens operatives of the Turner sent across the motherland and beyond as emissaries, but will often have ulterior agenda. Oh, so these also, I can give them like second abilities. An assassin or a thief? Ooh. I'm kind of tempted by assassin. Just summon lightning and just be like, yep, you're dead. Because I didn't. I just looked at you and struck you with lightning. I mean, the thief one, research increased by 10%. Yeah, smitey assassin.
I will make it so.
So, where were the other...
None shall question me. Frost winds carry me. Expunge the chaos.
Hey, Savar. How you doing? Yeah, I am really looking forward to when the old world comes out and I can dust off my old elves. Training for... Okay. So I got those. Right, let's see. What's this? Increased movement range. That's good. Hallowed wood buildings. Plus 10 armor for them. Additional. I can train another witch. That'd be good. Increase them. Okay, plus 3% to unit healing. Yeah. Plus, you're going to get some cool new Bretonian models as well. Another training Frostmaiden. Yeah, so you got some good stuff coming right away. Ooh, Ice Witch Lord. Honestly, I feel... that's Frostmaiden Heroes. Let's go with Ice Witch Lord.
With this, we stand against chaos. Defy chaos. They invite death. They will fall.
Oh, here we go. Another thing for her. So, growth. Okay, so help the. Okay, yeah, so is she basically. Someone who works for the. Who empowers people or helps with the buildings? I feel having people is the best thing first, because once I have the people, I can then get the buildings. Plus, blend in for the assassinations. VB, I have no idea what that VBX thing is. Saying survive. It's growth. Okay. How's that going for you? Draetra. Oh boy, she's quite far out from Anthorlorn. That's actually concerning. Oh no.
It was not a kiss.
I'm not in a position to fight that.
Your army has marched all it can, my lord. They must rest. That is a hero serving a foreign power, my lord. Consider recruiting such an operative into your service. One.
Maria Querdi, Oka Eperduat.
Nope, okay. I never can.
Ice Queen. We must take shelter.
Fighter or caster? I mean, we're doing a. She's a freaking magic user. We want her to be caster.
That's Arena.
Set in camp, so
follow your queen.
Gee, I'm gonna be destroyed.
I have great concerns.
This is awkward because like my I can't retreat. I'm gonna lose everything. What the fudge?
It what is it with these games that they're just like, you know what, everything is just going to be screw you because, yes, just look at it. My units are not in good shape. Ah, jeez. Why is it with everything I do? Especially like with the Warhammer games, why are they just like so screwy on me of all things? Chaos Gate keeps just doing events that screw me over. Freaking Battle Sector just crashed out constantly. Jeez, Chaos Gate, I am still really annoyed about what went on with Chaos Gate yesterday. Break the ship and put it in a state, put me in a position where I cannot get the servitors to fix the ship, and then trigger endgame content very early on in the game like it always has for me. I think it's crashed again. Like, I try going into battles and it just crashes. Oh, no. Okay, it's working.
Greatness in battle may only be reached through rigorous training. Even the most skillful of generals must practice their craft.
Alright, what have I got?
Armored Cossars! Cossars! We fight for Usar!
Tsarina Catherine!
Personally, I think.
Sons of Gisli!
Yeah. Don't like the terrain. Okay.
Be sure to position your troops accurately in battle, my lord. Drag out your formations for best effect.
Go.
wishing it so.
You may use the hills, valleys, and stranger formations of this place to your advantage, Commander. The terrain can conceal your forces.
Moving!
Sarina Catherine!
Troops come under fire, Commander. The enemy waver, my lord. Their troops begin to flee. Run the cowards down.
Sarina Kadari!
Think, Lancers!
Oh, I've lost a unit. Yeah, I am. Yeah, as I would say, overall, like I say, like, what am I meant to freaking do when it comes to, like, how screwy it's been, because, like, how things have been. It's just like, oh yeah, right away, how about we just put a, just leave you in front of enemies who are just all vastly more powerful than you immediately, like, and you're not going to be anywhere able to do anything for like five, like half the game, like, and I've just lost my army. I started 393, down at 88, and I've only barely done half of them. Like, what the heck?
Your warriors tire, mighty lord. Derek.
Yeah, of course I was going to get defeated, because that's... Again, this is why I just... I quit... I mean, you have 23 left! I mean, okay, I killed more of them, but still, I just lost... basically my entire army. I mean, look at that, there's hardly anyone left. I don't... You need to go and take the settlement so you can expand, because all they gave me was freaking one settlement and I can't upgrade anything because I don't have more. But yeah, how about, you know, dumping me next to three enemy commanders who are all just equipped with basically double my numbers, and I cannot get anywhere near them. Well, actually, this last, like, obviously you haven't seen me play it, but I was doing DMZ last night, and the last few days I've played DMZ, like, it's just been screwy Monster Hunt. Like, literally, you know, like, every game I've been playing lately has just decided to go, yeah, screw your attempts to try and beat us, because we want to do something, we want to make you suffer, even on easy mode. Like, ugh. Yeah, man. Yeah, but I was gonna say Chaos Gate. I was not that far in on the run I was doing yesterday. Like, I was still fairly early on, and like I say, ship, you know, like the random ship events that can occur. So I had a ship event occur that was took my servitor production offline, and I only had. And, you know, took out most of my servitors with it. I was left with one servitor, and no mission was spawning for a little bit that gave me more servitors, and then when I did get a mission that gave me more servitors, or was supposed to give me more servitors, it didn't give me them in the end. So I was stuck with a broken ship that basically was not. Oh, and like I said, it wasn't just obviously the servitor production offline, the med bay was offline, the, like, my warp engine was running at half speed. Like, yeah, the ship was effectively, yeah, the ship was crippled. And then it triggered the end game scenario of, oh yeah, you need to deal with the gates that appear, and I've done them once before, and just, geez, the endless enemies coming at you is so ridiculous, and they were just so much more powerful than my guys when I tried it the first time, and that was on my first run, which, yeah, I got some decent levels on them. It's just like, yeah, let's just throw, like, you know, four new Death Guard Marines, or two Marines and one Terminator at you every single turn. And they just basically kill the Inquisitor in one hit. Or near enough to one hit. So, I wouldn't even say necessarily soft locked. It was basically a hard lock because of the stupid autosaves, it meant I couldn't go back to before that incident occurred. So, that runs over, basically. Yeah, she's dead! I have nothing! I just lost everything! What the heck? Game! Absolutely Jackal! Thanks a lot! Yeah. I literally can't do anything. What the fudge? This is just so stupid. So everyone else is gonna get stronger, and yet I'm gonna be freaking back at starting from. I'm starting from scratch. I don't even have a starting thing anymore.
Assistance is available, should you need it, my lord. You may rely upon it.
What help, game? What help? You screwed me! The help will not give me anything.
Frost Maiden. Wintertide's child.
I can't even give her an army! What the fudge, game? What the heck? That's just...
Winter's Call. I control the frost themselves.
I'm on the lowest difficulty. I set on myself on the lowest difficulty.
Against winter's wishes. Do this for Kislev.
You're not gonna...
I am young, but fearless.
Yeah. I've even played the, you know, just the campaigns. Like, again, they trigger just some really crazy events and they just crush me. And still very early on, and I'm in early game. Like, everything else is just going to be getting better and I'm stuck. Not able to do a damn thing. I just feel so annoying.
Major enemy cities will be fortified, sire. The capture of such citadels will likely mean a long siege.
I should return to my studies.
Yeah, I was... Okay, let's go for this. Okay, so there's that. Let's just see anything good. That's not going to make much difference right now. A load of wood buildings. I've no idea what those mean. The war sleds. Movement ranges. good. Casualty replenishment. Let's just make our armies regenerate quicker. For all the motherland.
Strength in every breath.
Control the frosts themselves. Tutored by ice. Frozen glory.
That's not what I wanted. How do I get you to do your... Ah, good. Do that. Yeah, I just feel like I just get beaten down too easily. Which sucks. He's got eight. Oh, sorry, that's Dracher. Dracher's got 18 out of 20 things. Like, how am I meant to compete with that so early on? Like, that freaking tree has shown up so early game. Like, see? These other characters are running around with so many units, and I could barely get 8. Okay. I mean, if we're having a lord, let's go with another temp. Let's go with ice on her. Yeah, well, I'm turn 10 and I... Look at me. I lost my stuff turn 5. Or 6. It's funny because they...
My lord, a rival power desires a change in your mutual relations.
Dry just declared war on me. What the fudge? What did I do to that forest spirit, eh? She decided, I'm gonna declare war on you because, yeah. I mean, yes, Dreacher. But come on. He's gonna go take that settlement back, and I can't do anything about it.
My lord, the enemy raid your lands and slaughter your denizens.
I can't do a damn thing because you screwed me, game. Look at it. He has 17 damn units, including some high-level stuff. What the fudge? It's turn 11. What the?
Most wise. Tsarina Catherine of Kislev. It suits my purposes. Together, we serve the motherland. Frost Maiden. Blizzard's embrace. Witch to be, a reckless strategy. I'll obtain exquisite trophies.
None shall question me.
Okay.
With this, I guard Kislev.
Yeah, like... I mean, I know you can play this in like multiplayer, Immortal Empires, but like it's just heck. Like seriously, how have these guys got so much stuff so early? Yeah, I can't fight it. I can't fight it.
We are Kislev.
Yeah. He took everything from that. Like, what was I meant to do? I just wasted resources trying to freaking... Yeah, I lost all those good special units because the game screwed me. Look at it. I am stuck with just basic freaking units.
Recruitment facilities are at maximum capacity, my lord.
Sponge the chaos stain.
Ah, man, I'm gonna have just so much basic troops to deal with. I'm back to my one settlement. I shouldn't have even wasted time going for that other one.
Know that I can freeze your blood with but a thought.
They had a non-aggression pact, and they offered me 200. Okay. I accept the non-aggression pact.
Okay. Let's see. Really need something. Sleds. No way. Yeah, do that. Like my archers. Okay. Okay, that's getting somewhere. I don't know what is with this guy here.
Consider varying your tactics when maneuvering in the face of the enemy, my lord.
I was trained for this. Ice Witch. Keeper of ice magic.
Yeah. Force units.
The old world is soft, indulgent. We.
Okay. That's.
Ruler supreme.
Come on. Down to 213 factions, or 12 left. Try and start taking a location.
Our common cause shall benefit the world.
Friendly, he. Okay, that's good. We have another friend. Oh boy.
Winter is our calling.
We are both servants, you and I. This world owes Kislev everything.
Let's train those.
The snow.
The factions are dropping. Can use me just sitting with one settlement, all pretty much. Apart from those couple of turns, I held another one. Considering how many we started with.
Troops may be exchanged between armies in the field if necessary. Have your forces rendezvous in order to transfer warriors between them. Then let the wars continue.
Indeed.
Grand Cathay.
The Tsarina.
Bride of the Ice.
Ice Queen of Kiss.
Okay, good. I take this pretty easily.
Kislev never falters.
Okay, I've got a place again. We'll just
my
occupy
frozen
it.
Kingdom expands. I do it for Kislev.
Infrastructure. There we go.
Of ice.
Okay, I got another skill point. He's at rank 5. 14 for the bear. Okay. Let's do that. Get a bit better
it
experience.
Is mine.
It is my duty.
Yeah, there's the opposite way around.
Weaver of the Frosts.
Okay.
I will. Keeper of ice magic.
Mm-hmm.
They are one.
Oh, yes. The assassin. I've got to pick an ability there. Okay, this is a damage spell, so I'm going with that.
One left.
Okay. Okay, at least we have something. Okay, well, that was a thing. Apparently. Skaven not happy with me. But Skaven, so why am I not surprised? Just now attacking me. Oh, great. I'm gonna be defeated on it. What? That's just. That's just so unfair! I do a thing and the game's like, screw you! We're gonna just undo everything you just did! Like, come on! I just feel that's so unfair! I just lose everything again! So much for this being easy mode. It's like, no, 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 this is living nightmare mode.
The shield of the old world.
Look at that in return! Hardly any damage! What the freaking heck? Come on! Why do I bother? I'm just getting wasting damn time! I hate this! They've just got deploying so much powerful stuff, and I'm being kept crushed under everything.
I am the storm. Join me.
this, we stand against chaos.
The ice calls.
Oh, man. I really am just wasting time again. Hey, please just have a game which I can actually play. Feels like games are just really putting the emphasis on, no, we're not going to let you. Oh no. No. Well, that's me defeated already, and jeez, I got nowhere.
The enemy have encircled your city, my lord. Send a force to aid the city defenders.
Go help them! I've what? I freaking have nothing! Because you made let me, you didn't give me anything, game! You just take it all away!
Be wary, for your rival has raised much support against you. Take urgent steps to rally the Kislev.
How the freaking... Yeah, I hope you've enjoyed watching the worst play of Immortal Empires that can be done, because freaking heck, I've just been kicked up the rear so much the entire way. Like seriously, what has my game been? Nothing. I'd have done better by just not... by just letting you watch my freaking desktop for 2 hours. That's how bad this is all gone. Come on, computer. And now the game is just deliberately dragging it out just to make it even worse. I can't recruit units. I can't freaking... There. I lasted 19 turns, but like, what did I actually do? Jackal. I really am just... What the heck was that, really, right?
Summon the Elector Counts.
Interesting, Kislev aren't classified as one of the armies to start with.
I am Tyrion, heir of Anarion.
Dragonfire runs through my veins.
Okay. I mean, Imrik gets a dragon. Saving at least one thing before it ends. Guests can say they don't list them as one of the easy armies. Oh, for fudge sake. TA, you still here? TA. Oh, great, 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 great. Now I need to... Ah, boy. The mess that is trying to freaking moderate the chat without... Let's see.
It is time for Kalidor to rise once again.
Boop. There. Ah, gee, it takes forever to do that.
I hear the Kadaif.
Imrik.
Mage of Ulfwan. By Hoeth.
Pride of Ulfwan.
The last phoenix. Truly, this is the climb of dragons.
What orders? The winds hearken to me.
Okay.
They are nothing.
Okay, let's see if I can get this quickly.
Let us wake the dragons. Join the Kingdom of Dragons. Calador wakes.
Okay. It's a stamp through a pen.
You, the Asser of Althwen, are guardians of this world, great lord.
Observe my skill.
Mm-hmm.
greatest of the dragon princes. Strategy beyond compare.
Plus 10%.
How can I assist you? Setting up garrison. Ready to serve.
Okay, I guess we'll stop saving this in a moment. Try one thing and that's it. Circle it.
A vigil on expenditure must be maintained for your domain to prosper. Be sure to keep a close watch.
Summary execution. The dragon's rage. A dragon cannot be hurried. I second this.
Quickly, we'll just quickly do this. Oh boy, that's not looking good. I don't like the look of that.
Your kind thrive on the machinations of statecraft, noble lord.
Lethal grace given for. Crown Prince. These fools have no chance. It'll be no contest at all.
Quickly go around and just see how we go. I can last 10 turns, eh?
The star. I'll win. I always do. They will know Kalador's name.
Like I say, I would do a, I'm going to capture that place and then I'll call it.
Is magically bound to a number. Great powers may rise and fall, but. Wake the dragons. I claim it for Kalador.
Lord of the Phoenix Court.
How do I balance, make things work? How do I not, you know, have a rebellion? I don't know what to do now. I don't know what to do.
Serve the king. Lord of Ulf. Mordor's champion. Dragon Rider.
Two points.
The dragon shall wake.
Okay. Wrong thing. Right, anyway, I'm gonna okay, so let's see if there is any raids to do. Yeah, I'll do that. Alright, we'll catch anyone tomorrow then. So, we'll see you all Anyway, night.